Claxton Productions presents African Safaris, the National Parks of Southern Africa. Zambia, South Luangwa National Park. These shots were taken at the entrance to the old Flat Dogs campsite just outside the gate to the park. A flat dog is the colloquial name for a crocodile. There are no public sites in the park itself, but several lie just outside it. The boundaries of the park are ignored by the animals, and they are quite free to roam through your campsite at their will. This sequence was shot through the windscreen of our old Chugley, so the quality is a bit hazy. We have visited South Luangwa on two occasions. I have been disappointed each time. Perhaps it was the wrong season, but we seemed to cover a lot of ground and not see many animals. Some bird life, a herd of Cape buffaloes and a few elephants is all I can find on my video camera, perhaps a reflection on my disappointment. Whoops, I forgot to mention we did see some hippos wallowing in this pool outside the main lodge. This is an attempt to photograph some parakeets, but they're very difficult to see. At midday, the overhead light causes some tricky situations in trying to avoid shadows and strongly contrasting scenes. The challenge is to try to get some light in the subject's eye, but as these shots of impala show, that is difficult when they are concentrating on grazing. The best time for seeing the animals is either at sunrise or at sunset. The guests at the lodges are dragged out of bed in the dark, fed some rock-hard biscuits and coffee, and then, well wrapped up against the cold, packed into their vehicle and off they go as the dawn gradually arrives. We join them as soon as possible, but, as you can see, sometimes an early morning mist hangs around for a long time until the sun climbs into the sky. It can make still photography very tricky. Occasionally a break can appear, and the chance comes to catch some of that elusive early morning sunlight. Again, in the late evening, as the dusk gathers, the light becomes better, but if the animals stay in the bushes, the opportunities get limited.